المكتب التعاوني للدعوة والإرشاد وتوعية الجاليات بالشفا يقدم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين، ما بعد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. قال الله تعالى في القرآن: يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. All praise and thanks be to Allah, the Lord of the universe, and peace and blessings be to our final prophet, Muhammad, peace be upon him, and to his family and companions and those who follows him. My brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah mentioned it in the Quran. He says, O you who believe, observing fasting has prescribed for you, as it was prescribed to those before you, that you may become al-muttaqun, that you may become pious. And it's also mentioned in the Quran, that شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان. It says in the month of Ramadan, the Quran was sent as a guidance to all mankind to judge between the bad and the good. And the Prophet, peace be upon him, also mentioned that when the Ramadan starts, the gates of the heavens are open and the gates of hell are closed and the devil are chained. And it was also mentioned that Allah says all the deeds of the children of Adam are for them, except fasting, it is for me, so I will reward it. And the Prophet also mentioned that the person who's observing fasting, he has two pleasure. First is when he eat, he breaks his fast. And second, once he meet his Lord. So that is only as a reminder, a short reminder for this Ramadan. And thank you. Jazakallah khair.